Hello guys, so welcome back to my channel. My name is Tavan Dimote. So here today I'm gonna review the Verna, Hyundai Verna. We have a SXO model here, SXO variant. We are gonna review about it. Before we start the review, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please go and subscribe my channel right now. So let's start with the review. Okay guys, so if I'll talk about the front, so this is how the front looks. We get the completely LED lamps because this is the SX optional option. You don't get the LED lamps in the SX option. You get the placement for the fog lamp as well. Okay, here you get the classy chrome finishing grille. Here you get the Hyundai logo. Okay, here you get the complete the chrome finishing you see, and here you get the some grille option. Here you get the silver painting as the body color it is. The tire section, what you get, it's a 16 inch tire section. You can see here is the 165 by 55 is the tire section. It's a 16 inch alloy wheel you get it here. Okay, back part if I'll talk about, so here you get the Verna badging and here you get the LED tail lamps. Okay, here you get the reverse parking sensor. You can see the placement here, and because it's the SXO option, we have a camera placement. You can see here the camera placement is there. Okay, here you get the Hyundai logo. As I said, the good part is if you want to open the boot space, you, this is the key, you just need to hold it. Okay, as you hold it, you see the boot space is open. Now you get the 400 liter boot space, which is the wide one. I mean, it's enough, you can keep the enough luggage because this is the sedan car. You get the spare wheel here. Okay, the normal one, which is a tire section, is a 185 by 65 R15. This is the tire section you get. So this is how you get the key for the Hyundai Verna. You get the here, the boot open control. Here you get the lock unlock button. Here you get, if you keep holding it, you'll able to see, you'll able to hear the horn sound. Okay guys, so here we are inside. Okay, inside the cabin, let's talk about this. So here you get the all four power windows. Okay, here you get the lock unlock button. Here you get the ORVM control. Here you get the leather wrap steering. Here you get the Hyundai logo. Left hand side you get the multimedia control, and the right hand side you get the cruise control. If I'll talk about the instrumental cluster, so this is how the instrumental cluster looks for the Hyundai Verna. And if you'll see here, you can change the mode, you can check the tire pressure, left hand side is a RPM meter, and the more things you can check on this instrumental cluster. You get the 7 inch infotainment system. So let me go back. So here how it get, you get the Apple CarPlay and you get the Android connectivity. You get the map navigation option as well here. Okay, it is a very smooth, it doesn't have any lag while operating it, so that's wonderful thing. Here you get the AC wings next to your infotainment system. Here you get the control for your infotainment system. You can control it by pressing these buttons as well. Here you get the hazard light and you get the automatic climate control AC here. Okay, so you get the USB port. Here you get the 12 volt charging socket, and here you get the space. This is a 6-speed manual transmission. Okay, here you get it, and here you get the small cup holder. It's not that big, the small cup, you can keep it. Here you get the armrest. The armrest is a slideable, you can see it's a slideable. And if I'll open the armrest, we get the decent space. Here we get the auto dimming IRVM. Here we get the bulb. Okay, so here we get the normal bulb, not the LED light. That's okay. Here we get the control for the sunroof. So let me show you. Let me show you once again. So this is how you control. So this is, I'm opening it. So this is how it opens. I won't say it is a bigger one, but yes, you can't stand freely, but yes, it's okay. So you get a better sunlight, in fact, I would say. Here, driver side, you get the vanity mirror. So that's a good thing. The co-passenger side also, you get the vanity mirror. Here, you get the decent glove box, okay? Here you get the start stop button. So this is how the overall interior looks for the Hyundai Verna. Now let's talk about the rear part. You get the power window, you get the control here. It's a normal silver finish, not the chrome one. You get the speaker placement here, you get the water bottle holder here. This is how the seating arrangement for Hyundai Verna. Okay, you get the middle armrest here. So here you get the two cup holders as well. And if I'll talk about the seating quality, so it is very comfortable. Because if you'll see this particular part, so it is bit upper side. That is a wonderful thing. Okay, so the seating is very comfortable. You get the USB port here. Okay, you get the AC control here. You can control it from here. And here you get the normal bulb for the back side. Here you get the handle. Okay, so we have already spoken about the features what Hyundai Verna provides. Okay, so let's talk about the engine specification. So Hyundai Verna provides a 1.5 liter diesel engine, 1.5 liter petrol engine, as well as you get the 1 liter turbo engine. So this is the engine options what we get in Hyundai Verna. Safety features, if I'll talk about, so we have a 6 airbags available in Hyundai Verna, which is amazing. We had the ABC with the EBD, we have a hill assist control, we have a parking assist facility as well here. So that's really amazing. And you get Hyundai Verna in a 6 colors, so that option is also having. And if you're looking for any sedan car, you should definitely try the Hyundai Verna, because you know it's a amazing engine Hyundai provides. Okay, you get in a 6 speed manual transmission, as well as you'll get the automatic as well. It's up to you which you want to go for it. Get almost all the features. On X showroom price, it start for the petrol, for the SXO, it's like 12,93,000. I'll consider the space and everything, it's a bit higher, but few people likes the sedan car, you know. And if you look the Verna from the outside, it is looking a perfect sedan car. So that was my overall review for the Hyundai Verna. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please go and subscribe my channel right now. And also do let me know in comment that if you want me to come up with any different car, I will definitely make a video. So till that time, take care. I'm signing off. My name is Tavan Dimote. Bye-bye.